Hi guys, I'm back again with another seafood boil. Today I have crab, Merlin blue crab, mussels, crawfish, and clams, you guys. And I got some corn down there. I got some spicy sauce. You guys can't see it. Oop, dripping it. Oh well. Got my lemons. Hopefully you guys see it. And I got my mayonnaise, ketchup, and Obey. This is my shit. I make this. Yep, so I'm going to say grace and we're going to get it in. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. So, let's get it in. You guys, I got this from Crazy Crab in Fairfax, Virginia. It's really, really good. Hope you guys can see me. This lighting is crazy. Look at that. Oop. Drop some. It's so good, y'all. The seeds are so perfect. Got some corn. I ain't doing too much talking in this video. I ain't got nothing to talk about anyway. Just eat. Ooh, spicy. Mm. let me. They're messy. Ooh. Messy, messy, messy. It's so good. And so spicy. These ain't got nothing. Cause I've been already eating on it. What's all that in there? All that. It's that old on my damn shirt. Oh shit. Spicy. Excuse me. Which one you want? This? Oh, that my video. You should have ate it. I thought, oh my god. Can you put the phone out? I do my video to ask me for something, y'all. When you should have just asked me. I mean, it took me when I asked them. That's a little baby one right here, y'all. So good though. Y'all, this food is so flavorful. my goodness. If you live here in DC, Crazy Crab is in Fairfax, Virginia. Yep. Oh, the Bella got it. Bella saw his God, I saw. It's like a whole bunch of garlic be down at the bottom. Crawfish be so mild. Babe, don't you like crawfish? Bae.
Yeah.
Don't you like crawfish? Ain't it bomb? Bomb.com. Oop. Babe, bring me a napkin. That was a seed. Wait right here for me.
Should've put a bed in there.
I know, right? I should've got the one from Crazy Crab. I should've took that one. It was mine anyway. It wasn't even messed up either. Sorry, y'all. I don't know how other people do it, but I gotta talk to my husband in any video. Cause I be needing stuff, and he be right there, so I have to call his name and say, "Babe, come hook me up with something if I need something." Out of this stuff. Let's play it on this love land. Give it, rip it, this loving on you. Gotta say that shit. I ain't gonna play that. I got some cleaning up to do. Mm. But can you bring some water? I won't call you for nothing, no. I'm actually almost finished. Hopefully I'll be finished for the 30 minute mark. Thank you. You guys, if you ask me to do something, just don't. Like, if you challenge me to eat something, don't challenge me to shrimp, because you won't see it. I'm allergic to shrimp, so I will not be eating shrimp on my mukbangs. Whole lot of sauce. Who's that? Oh. Okay. Ooh, look at all that sauce just drained in the inside. Oh my goodness. All that butter sauce is drained in the inside. So you know this crab about to be extra spicy. Oh. I don't even need to dip that. Excuse me. I don't even need to dip there. It's already in there. I ain't never had lemon on blue crab. Let's see what it tastes like. Not bad. I got this little glove thing. I'm at little shade thing going across. So I hope you guys can see me. Let's go to shades in there anyway. But you get the picture. Back hurt. I just keep waking stuff. Please me, babe. You know what I want and what I need, baby. Please. Come on back, yeah. Ooh, swag it, I miss that one. Yeah, but. That was crunchy. I hate eating crunchy stuff when it's seafood. It'll be crunchy in the soup. That's nasty. I think I'm done with that over here. Babe, you want some more corn? Huh? Babe. Oh, he hit me. He trying to be funny. Babe, you want some more corn? I thought he was in the kitchen, that's why. But he wasn't, so he really couldn't hear me. Yes. I'm definitely not about to eat these two crabs. But I will eat these legs and then eat this corn. I'm a little disturbed. Oh. Let's see. Let me get a little. I just want my best one. Let me see. What this one doing? What this one doing? What this one doing? I don't know. The two that I don't really want to eat is good. The other two I just ate with a little soggy. My food getting all cold. Got the air. The air's on. I'm gonna try to get one of these. I got about 3 minutes for y'all. And then I'm done. Cause my back hurts sitting up like this. I need to get me a supportive chair. I'm sitting on the couch right now. So I need to get me a supportive chair for my back. Cause my back hurts trying to sit at all fancy or whatnot. And that what you call meat. That's not solid. I'm just messing my little clothes all up. I knew it could be messy. Messy. So you guys, I seen something on here about a video about a SASE. I think I'm saying it right. SASE, ASMR or something like that. I seen that she passed away. It's trending all over YouTube. And so I seen it. And I sent my condolences to her. I didn't know her, of course, or did I ever see any of her videos. I think I may have seen one, just, you know, breezing by, but I wasn't subscribed to her. It was just sad. Because I guess it affected a lot of YouTubers. And I guess people that subscribe to them. So I send my condolences to her and her family, to her family. Cancer is no joke, you guys. That's why I just pray that I never get it. I pray to God because it's so sad. Everybody is out here dropping like flies. Just guys. Can you see? Everybody is dropping like flies, and I mean, I know at the end of the day, everybody have to go one day, but the way it's going, oh, I'm a little over, baby. I gotta get up off here. The way it's going, it's not good. But anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And share this video with whoever you think is interested in watching someone eat. Cute. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys later with another video. Alright. I'm too full to be eating anything else. But yeah, you guys. Alright, y'all. I'm drink this water. Water. Peace.